Hi everybody, Allie Craig here for Empire Magazine and Reversing the Funnel. And this week we're talking about, well, how smart is your audience? Let's be honest, how smart do you treat your audience? Let's ask that question first, right? The truth is that the funnel system, the antiquatedness that is the funnel system, well, it says that your audience really isn't that smart. It says that they must go through this process so that way they can understand what you do. Really? I only find that that's the case when it comes to your audience being completely new to your industry. People who are new to the entrepreneurial industry are amazed by long sales copy and discovery calls, and they don't yet see the end game at hand. But if your audience isn't the newbie, if you're not going for that virgin of your industry, then guess what? Doing a funnel system just says your audience is stupid. It says that they can't choose for themselves what they need, and they can't discern what their true needs and motives are. So here's the thing. If you don't want stupid clients, stop treating your audience like they're stupid. Start giving them the option to decide where they are on your path. So yes, educate your audience, but then let them have a choice and a say in how you work with them and how they invest in you. That way, then in the end, it's their choice. And if they made the wrong decision or the right decision, it is all on them. And all you have to do is focus on the work you do. And doesn't that sound so much better? Doesn't it?